First time getting to eat breakfast together in a long time.
Dinner.
Right, forgot. And thank you for meeting me before going to sleep. Any idea how much longer you'll be working the nights?
Till the bad guys start keeping banker hours.
So, Winston and Morales came by the 12th yesterday to pick up the rest of their stuff.
Mm-hmm.
They said the 29's pretty hardcore.
The busiest house in the city. They knew that coming in.
Yeah, but I think they were a little surprised, you know? The attitude of some of the cops there.
Well, they get their sea legs. It takes a while to get used to a new place.
It's even tougher for a new place to adjust to a new boss, I bet.
Is there something on your mind, Eddie?
No.
You say that again?
I swear, it's like dating a human lie detector.
Worse, you're engaged to a human lie detector.
It is not funny.
Why don't you just tell me what's really on your mind?
It's nothing.
That's why you're so reluctant to discuss it?
Okay, fine. The other day I came by to see you, and there were some cops hanging up front, and they were talking smack about you.
What are their names and shield numbers?
I don't know, but if I saw them, I could pick them out.
I'm kidding.
Oh.
I'm kidding. Oh, okay. Eddie, of all the years that we rode together, did you and I ever bitch about our sergeant?
Oh, yeah, but that's different.
Everyone hates their boss. And I'm a boss now, something you gotta get used to.